There's a lot of anecdotal advice around on improving your marriage. But if you want something you can really use that will actually make a difference and reignite your marriage, check out the link in the description below.
The question, what are the common marriage problems in Bangladesh? First of all, in most cases, there is a tension between the daughter-in-law and the mother-in-law. It comes from the fact that both sides feel insecure about the husband/son and both sides try to gain more control/influence over the guy. In many cases, the mother-in-law feels that way for no reason. Probably because she herself went through same experience when she was newlywed wife, and in her subconscious mind she wants to take revenge of all those agony. Another problem that's becoming more and more common is that after marriage many husband and husband's family don't want the wife to work/pursue her own career. And as more and more girls are getting educated and becoming more independent than ever before, this is creating a lot of clash. Again, it's the previous generation in-laws that's causing the problem. Even these days, many girls had to leave their career just because they got married. Everyone has had rocky patches. The difference between it being a patch and a drop of a cliff is what you do now. Check the link in the description if you want a helping hand.